It's necessary to understand how and from where the enemy attacks and to what part of the opponent's body you are to make a counterattack. It's important to know the target.